The next question says, a disk is rotating with constant angular velocity when a constant torque of magnitude 14 by 22 newton meter is applied. The disk stops rotating after completing 10 rotations. The change in the kinetic energy of the disk is. Now we can use work energy principle, which says work done is change in kinetic energy. And the formula of work is generally force into displacement. But this is applicable for linear motion. Now, since this is a rotational motion, we can say work is equal to, instead of force, we will have torque, and instead of displacement, we will have angular displacement, which is definitely known as theta. Now, theta in general is 2 pi into number of revolution, which over here given as 10. So this makes it 20 pi radian. So if we go with the substitution, the torque is given as 14 by 22 and we got the angular displacement as 20 pi. So we can write 14 by 22 into 20 and pi is 22 by 7. So 22 gets cancelled, 77 into 2, 14. That makes the value as 40 joule. So 40 joule is the change in kinetic energy of the disk.